Yeah. whole time. You bumped shoulders just now.
We bumped shoulders in that corner, yeah.
Dude, that was one of the best races I ever had.
Oh, that was fun.
You were killing me. If we had two more corners, I just would have got off.
Dude, I saw you ran out of gas or something, like, physically. Yeah. But then, you picked it back up. I don't know how you did that.
Well, this guy, this girl kept saying, go, go, go.
Dude, that was amazing. And the fact that we bumped
into you.
Yeah, the Trump guy. The fact that we were bumping, and neither of us got off.
I know, I love it. It was awesome.
So I almost went down after that because I had cross-rutted, but I didn't go down.
Oh,
it was
big
great.
Ah.
That was fantastic.
That was fun.
The passes you made,
And you got around me and I was like, oh God, I'm just gonna give up.
I could tell by your body language you were a little tired.
Yeah.
I'm like, I got this motherfucker. And then I don't know what happened. You just like picked it up. That's impossible. I'm gonna have to draw some blood. Oh shit, dude.
Second win.
I didn't even know that was you. I mean, how would I know? But that was fantastic.
You know,
and then that
funny.
Last corner, you kept blowing that sandy corner. You blew it twice.
I know.
I'm like, I got him. I'm just going to stay on it.
I stayed on it.
You had the inside.
And our elbows hit. And I was like, oh,
we
shit. He's not going to let off.
Multiple times like this. I have it on video.
Oh, can't wait.
I got you in front of me. I got you behind me.
Oh, nice.
Oh, you got me too.
Well, I got you too.
Oh, you turned it off?
I just turned it off.
Okay, good, yeah. Oh man, that was so fun, dude. Well, you know what was great is that we both rode hard but smart, and I felt like, you know, I don't feel like we were riding over our heads. It was just we were trying to put it together.
I definitely was trying to make sure that I didn't do that because it was so bad.
Yep.
Like, here toward the last couple laps, I felt like I couldn't even get up this hill. It was so rough and I was so weak.
Well, what happened was you were taking the inside. Slowing down, getting beat up. Then you started taking the outside on this one, and you were blitzing up that thing.
Yeah.
So when you go, I mean, took a couple inside lines on
it. You went outside down here, and I was like, shit, I got to go inside.
I know.
And it popped in here, you just got me. I was like, shit.
Yeah. You see me slowly, like,
yeah.
Walk you over that? Because I was so tired, dude. I'm like, okay, I'll just take a break here. I see him on my left. I'm just going to gently.
I'm telling you.
Stop. And I saw my guy out front kept going. I'm like, holy shit! thought we were done. So I stopped. And I see him keep going. I'm like, what the? I get back on it. And I lost like 20 bike lengths. Somebody on the line fucking me. You know what they said? Oh, it's only 5 laps.